Pakistan is a beautiful country, whether you're talking of the Deosai plateaus, the high mountains of the Karakoram, the beaches of Gwadar. But it's not just about beauty. Nature is something that people of Pakistan depend on. The irrigation system that feeds millions, the fertile soils of the Indus Plateau that produce food that can be exported. But all this is vulnerable. Climate change, the way the world has managed the environment, means that the water that Pakistanis live on in cities, in countryside, the soils that they have benefited from for centuries, all that is really at threat. So I think on this World Environment Day, we have to look at how Pakistan can deal with the effects of climate change and deal with those effects so that those effects are mitigated, so that Pakistan's nature, as it has in the past, becomes something that enables development rather than something that constrains development. Let us think about how we can do that better on World Environment Day.